Hey guys, it's Roblox Swim here. Welcome back to yet again another video. And today, we're going to be going over the top 5 reasons why It's Funny has not gotten married yet. Tying the knot is actually super difficult and takes a lot of planning. And especially, you do want to pick the right person, so I'm pretty sure It's Funny's not going to date just anybody. And especially marry just anybody. But something that I do want to go ahead and do before we continue with this video is our 10,000 Robux giveaway. If you guys want to be entered, subscribe to the channel and post notifications on, like the video, and comment something nice out of the comment section, and it's that simple. You guys are in. But anyways, let's jump right into the video. Coming in for the first reason why It's Funny has not tied the knot yet is due to the fact that she's super dedicated to her YouTube channel. It's Funny is a full-time YouTuber with over 6 million subscribers, and it seems like she's really dedicated to her craft. Especially because she has been doing YouTube for a long time, getting married would go ahead and take up a lot of her free time because she posts every single day. It's absolutely insane, and if you guys have watched It's Funny for a while, then you guys would know what I mean. But let's go to take a look at one of It's Funny's videos.
Today, we spent 24 hours in Roblox High School with no rules.
Time for math? Psh, more like calculator.
No rules!
I can eat whatever I want!
No running near the pool, no running near the pool. Why, look at me!
Ow. Do you guys know how to drive?
There's a road jam!
Yeah.
Guys, come on, get in!
Does your house know how to park?
Move your butt!
Can your house be less squiggly?
Just get to the front entrance.
I got this. Who's the architecture for this home?
A very fancy person.
Get out of the way!
Let me open the door for them. Hey, what's up, guys? Look at my epic mansion.
Boom.
So you know those people who spend an unnecessary amount of Robux on a game? It me.
Coming in at the second reason why It's Funny actually is not going to be getting married is due to the fact of past relationships. It has been rumored that It's Funny has been through a couple bad breakups, and it seems like a lot of people would actually not want to go out and date after bad breakups, and It's Funny is one of them. To say the least, hopefully she can get over this and maybe one day tie the knot with one of her YouTube friends, who knows. But anyways, let's go ahead and jump into the third reason. Coming in for the third reason, this is absolutely insane and you guys are not gonna believe this, but it's the crew preventing her from actually getting married. The crew are basically a group of her siblings, Alan being her brother, aka Draco Dragonite, and the rest of the siblings, Golden Glare, Lunar Eclipse, and even Rainbows. But it seems like what is happening here is that they are actually preventing her from getting married. She's super busy with YouTube, and she can't really get married because that one person, the lucky guy that actually gets to marry her, will probably be part of the crew, which would be shocking. Coming in for the fourth reason why It's Funny has not tied the knot yet is due to the fact that she's kind of young. It's Funny is actually in her 20s, and I believe that she should not actually be getting married just yet. You should go ahead and save that to your 30s or even 40s, because it's definitely more of an end life bucket list goal, getting married and a bunch of other things that you may have on your bucket list, but getting married is definitely a big to-do nowadays. But it seems like It's Funny is not in no rush, which is actually pretty good. Coming in for her fifth and final reason why It's Funny has not tied the knot yet is because all the people that want to be dating It's Funny is due to the fact that she has a lot of clout. And let me go ahead and explain. It's Funny is super popular, and finding someone that actually wants to go ahead and date her for her is super difficult because there's a lot of clout chasers and gold diggers out there. If you go ahead and watch any of gold digger videos that Poke makes, they're actually kind of like real life, and it kind of just happens. Let's go to take a look at one of Poke's gold digger videos. They're actually super funny.
So I got an email from somebody telling me that they thought their girlfriend was being a gold digger. They thought their girlfriend was only liking them for money, so I decided to go undercover and investigate. I heard some things that I did not want to hear by this girl, and I decided to make a fake rich person to see if she would leave her boyfriend for this fake account, and wow, make sure to watch until the end, guys. This video will shock you. All right, we are now positioned. Me and Michael Weyers are positioned. Oh my goodness, they're literally in the house. Oh my goodness, they cannot see through that door. Okay, so right here is an open and closable door, and I just need to wait for them to go inside the bedroom. Okay, I'm gonna open it right now. I'll message Luke right now. I'm gonna say, yo, Luke. I'm gonna say, ask her right now who that other guy is to her, okay? This is the moment of truth. Whatever she says right here, if she said she doesn't even know this guy, Luke said, I have the most expensive things here. And Jenny said, really? Oh my goodness, he just dropped the bomb. So I gotta ask, who is that other guy? And Jenny, I think, is about to drop the ultimate bomb. She just said, which guy? Oh my goodness, Michael. Michael, please don't. Michael, don't be sad about that. Oh my goodness. He said, he just messaged me. What? Oh my. She said, wait, Michael Lowell, he's my friend. Just a friend. Luke just said, oh, okay. He didn't seem like he had that much money. And Jenny said, nah, he didn't. But then she just said, you on the other hand. Oh no. Maybe we could be more than friends. Oh, guys, we're busting this open. No, we're done. Okay, okay. All right. I'm gonna say Michael. Let's go in right now. Okay.
But as you guys can see from that video, that person was clearly a gold digger, which is actually super shocking. And it happens in real life too. And I'm pretty sure It's Funny does not want that, because it would actually totally break up the crew. But what do you guys think about this video? Let me know down in the comment section if It's Funny should actually get married. I'm actually very curious, but I will see you guys next time on the next video for Roblox Swim. Bye.